Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria. Today I'm going to try to make a second attempt to go and extract profit from the German index DAX 30. As you can see from the graph, I've opened the chart on 1 hour time frame. Here we're going to try to be more precise with this trade. So this is where the index opens today. As you can see, it's a little bit lower from the place where it closes in Friday. And this is giving us the idea that probably the downtrend will continue. And as soon as the price breaks this level here, which is the bottom of the sell zone, I'm planning to enter into a short position. As you can see, the plan will be very simple. As soon as we enter into a sell position, we will see a confirmation that the selling pressure will continue. We'll try to hold the open trade until it reaches the lock profit area, which is around here. As you can see, I marked with this blue line. It's around 11,000. This is a rounding number, so probably it will give stronger support to the price. And also, as you can see, if I zoom out, here the price was struggling to break this level, so it acts like resistance. And as soon as it breaks it from this gap here, as you can see, it the price uses the same level as a support. Actually, it's more of an area, as you can see, because here it's not exactly on the same on 11,000, but it is a little bit above. So this is giving us the idea that probably this level will act as a strong support area, and as soon as the price reaches it, we are going to lock around 70% of the position and move the stop loss on break even. When this happens, the left 30% of exposure will be with a target 10,800, and this will be a trade without any risk, because already the stop will be on a break even, so there will be no opportunity to lose from this floating exposure. And if they reach the target area around 10,800, as I said, we will generate a little bit more of profit. This was the quick plan on the German DAX 30. I hope you like it. And if you want to see more of our free trading plans, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you very much for your attention, and see you again next time. Bye bye.